I'm Donald J. Trump, and I approve this message.
This is America's border czar, and she's failed us. Under Harris, over 10 million illegally here. A quarter of a million Americans dead from fentanyl. Brutal migrant crimes. And ISIS now here.
Do you have any plans to visit the border? You haven't been to the border.
And I haven't been to Europe. I mean, I don't understand the point that you're making.
Kamala Harris, failed, weak, dangerously liberal.